when you chose Saif for this role, there were some parts of the society who had an objection to him playing the role of a Dalit. So how do you take it?
Well, each one's concern has to be taken in context, and they had a particular thing about how could a Nawab play a Dalit's role. But when I politely told them that, look, it's exactly the kind of discrimination that you have been, you know, going through for centuries, and fortunately we do not have a caste system in our industry. Like, we don't caste people because of certain caste or anything, it's the capability. So, you know, don't discriminate, you know, with an actor just because he belongs to a particular class. And Saif has done his role very well.
We also heard that the shooting for once was disrupted by some civic bodies for some reason. So can you throw some light on that?
No, that was the land that we had built the set, and we'd taken from a housing complex over there, the backdrop of a whole society of 5,000 bungalows. They had some dispute over that land with the government, and it was after our shoot.
Right. So now, after all this, you know, making such a great film, when it is all set to release, we have people coming up saying that, you know, the film should be shown to some politicians or some parts of the society who have been shown in the film. Do you think it's justified?
Quite honestly, I haven't yet got any communication from anybody. I have been hearing and reading about it, but somebody should communicate with me. So I can understand what the problem is. I can understand where the objection comes from. And once that happens, then one can address, one can respond to that. But so far, I haven't been communicated about anything.
How do you deal with controversies? You know, at times we say that any publicity is good publicity. Do you feel that in this case? Maybe because it's giving a lot of awareness or a lot of publicity to the film?
Well, of course we promote the film, of course we want publicity, but we don't want to get into trouble, and we don't want major controversies. But this film is attracting a lot of comments, primarily I think because it's a sensitive issue. Primarily also I think that the society's leaders, they feel the responsibility. But all I can say that, you know, we have made a very responsible film, and the film has already been cleared by the censors, and I'm absolutely sure that there will be no problems from any section of the society.
Right, so we hope that everything goes on smooth and your film comes out to be a very big blockbuster. Thanks a lot for talking to us. So that was Prakash Jha talking to us about his upcoming film, Arakshan. With camera person Narayan, this is Akanksha Sharma signing off.
Hi, this is Prakash Jha, and you're watching Friday Movies.